Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. And I was just sanding something with my belt sander. It's the Bosch PBS75AE electronic, this device. Trying to sand something, but then it got some weird sound. Let me demonstrate. So even though it's completely clamped, but still there's something wrong with the driving mechanism. So let's open it up and see if we can repair it. You can see it on the backside. The air filter is on. Let's take that off first. Let's take off the belt. Here you can see two screws that takes off this cover. Now let's do that. So what I will first do, I will first clean it with some compressed air so the bolts are getting free of dust and other wooden stuff. So, now that's clean. Okay. So I thought it was the stress onto the belt, which was the issue. But apparently, also the driving mechanism is not correct. So, yeah. Let's also open that one then. Let's first put off the mains. Here is the bad guy. The belt. You can see this belt is completely worn out. Okay, so that's the issue. So I looked up what type of belt is required, and they're about 10 euros a piece. I ordered three at once because then you only pay shipment fee. For one shipment, shipment fee was about 4 euros and 10 euros a piece, something like that. And also because it will get worn out after a while again, let's have a spare. So this is the part. I hope it fits. What I do see is that original belt is a little bit wider than the new belt, so that I don't think it will be an issue, but it will get a little bit warmer because it gets more stress. Let's put it on. First put it on the small wheel and then turn it on to the big wheel. Make sure it doesn't come back up here. There it goes. So, that's it. Now let's do a quick check to see if the belt is properly running. Yeah, that's fine. So now I can put the cover back on again. So now let's put a new belt onto it. What's important is the running direction. So the wheels run like this. So this is the direction of the belt, which is also indicated by this arrow. Now, in the sand belt, you can also see an arrow. So it's important that the direction of the arrow on the belt is in accordance with the direction of the machine. Now let's put on the belt. The arrow is in that direction, so this is the right mounting way. Another interesting thing to mention is this little screw over here, because this is the way you can align your belt. Now when I turn on the machine and I turn on the screw, you can see the belt alignment changing. So this is the way you can adjust it. So it's now all the way here, and I can turn the screw back, and then it comes back again at the right position. What it does change the angle of the roller this side, and that way you can adjust the alignment. And now the belt is nice in between at the plate. Now let's do a quick test to see if it functions okay. So, nice move. So the test went very well. The belt sander is working properly again. Ready for my next project. And also having some spare belts for when in the future again this belt will fail, which I expect it will because it's clearly wearable. So thanks for watching and see you next time.